Hi guys, welcome back to another drum tutorial. My name is Matt. For those of you guys who are new to this channel, and you guys can visit my channel and then watch my other videos as well lah. I've done vlogging, drum vlogs, and then other drum tutorial as well. Okay, in this particular drum tutorial, we are still going to talk about syncopation, which I already did on the first video. So this will be like a continuation of the topic on syncopation. Okay, and before I forget, I've already done a PDF on this particular lesson. You can go down to the description box below and then download the PDF. You guys can download it first and then watch together with the this particular drum tutorial, or download it later and watch this video first lah. Okay, and for those of you guys wondering what is syncopation, you guys might want to check out the first video first lah. I'll put the link somewhere here lah. Is it here? Here lah. Yeah. Okay. Can? Okay. I'm gonna kickstart the whole lesson with two exercises. We are shifting your backbeat on the 2 and 4. Okay, the first exercise will be shifting your backbeat on the 2, on the E of 2. Okay, and then the second exercise will be shifting your backbeat on the 4, on the E of 4. Okay, we're gonna do this at two tempos. The first one will be at 60 BPM. Then we're gonna bring it up to 80 beats per minute. Okay, I got carried away. Okay, never mind. We shall call the drummer. Drummer, are you ready? Let's go. Let's go. Are you guys ready? Let's go. Okay guys, the next two exercises will be shifting the syncopated pattern on the E of 1. And then after that, the next exercise will be shifting it on the E of 3. Okay, same thing, we are gonna play this at 60 beats per minute. Then after that, we're gonna bring it up to 80 beats per minute. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's go. Okay guys, the whole objective of this exercise is to get used to the syncopated pattern. So once you guys come across this syncopated pattern, your body can get used to it as fast as possible, because you've already done it with this exercise lah. Okay, and before I forget, I've already prepared like a few exercises on the PDF with different variation on the bass pedal. Okay, cool. I hope you guys got something out of this, and I hope you guys have fun with this exercise, and I'll see you guys in the next one, hopefully. Yeah. Hopefully, if I'm not busy, then I'll do. Okay. And with that, thank you very much for all the support. And I will see you guys in the next one. Ciao, brothers and sisters.